Okay, this is Mexico by the Staves. Bring in a few friends to play different songs and then not just be Avery for 40 minutes. So this is my friend Chelsea. We keep on talking. She's a babe, and we met, well, we knew of each other, but then we became close in Milan. No, here, tune the thing. And we both like do classical music things, but so we had a lot of classes together that way, but then decided to do a couple gigs abroad too, and they were so chaotic. Like, it was put together in like 2 days, and imagine like speaking like this and then realizing most of the audience only speaks Italian, and then like grazie. It's just a bit odd, but it was really fun, and we did like 4 or 5 songs together, but today we're gonna do 2 of them. And this first song is called Tricks, and I wrote it when I was 16 and so angsty. The lyrics, the lyrics are about like when you feel like people are judging you and when you have mental health problems and like and all that. And it's on the ukulele, so I know. But I still kind of like it, and it's fun. So ready? Okay. trying to decide my fate. Should I agree when you say your mind's playing tricks and it's yours to fix whatever it takes? Jacklin, that froggy's favorite. Okay, and apologies for my. I won't apologize.
No,
it's, yeah, it's fine. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I was shorter than my dad's dining table. You were taller than my bedroom door frame. Hit me hard when I found height don't make a man, though. You grew smaller to me that Saturday when you came crashing, crawling down through the backbrush. Eyes were bloodshot in your leaden voice then. Said I won't blame you now, but I caught your cold somehow. Then you jumped right in. Oh, I wanna give you sink as you swim above. You are the lamb and I am the dove. My heart is heavy when you're high, so for me why won't you try? Da 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 da. Said you're sorry you were drinking through the day then. Only stopped to let your lungs take the hit. Said I won't blame you now, but you lost my love. to sink as they swim above. You are the land, and I am the duck. My heart is heavy when you're high. So for me, why won't you try? And I just think it's so interesting to go back and not, I don't know, I was thinking a lot about how this, I want Tiny College Concerts to be a space where it doesn't have to be like, this is the best thing I've ever created, look, it's in its perfect final form. Like, you can play a song that you wrote in your childhood bedroom when you were 13 and be like, here you go, kind of nice. Like, I didn't have to do the newest possible song I wrote and the, like, most, like, well-crafted lyrics or anything like that. It could be anything you want it to be. I'm also rambling totally not because that song murders my hand and I'm taking a second to rub it.
Sorry, that's
it. It was worth it. Okay. Okay, this song is called Freckles. Oh, the idea was... actually, I don't need to explain it. You'll figure it out. Thank you. loves Regina Spektor. So I asked if we could sing the Regina Spektor song Folding Chair. I also would play that song constantly here last year. I lived in Greenfire last year and I would just play it on the speakers. If I can. Oh, here we go.
Do you have anything you want to say about it? I love Avery. No more attention for Avery.
This is the second to last song. It's called Past Lines. I wrote it last year, and it's the first song I wrote on guitar because I didn't play guitar before a year ago. Yeah, this is the song. Oh, it starts like this. Does it?
Me.
That's how.
Sunrise, sunrise, couldn't help if it tried. There we go.
Okay.